The winner of Most Melodies in the Red Queen won in the unanimous decision. In the blue corner, William Allen.